Doesn't matter which hand you start with, it's not important. The idea is to get a good sound out of the drum and play with the rhythm. That's it. And also, if the other thing is, if you can't, just be over kids. Like you, you're holding the drum exactly correct. If the drum is flat on the ground, it's going to sound like this. But if it's tilted away, slightly, if it's still on the ground, listen to the difference.
Thank you.